Hello guys, today I'm going to be proving and challenge that I can drink this stuff without water, painting a birdhouse, and seeing if you all like these pages or not. Alright, so first let's paint the birdhouse. Alright, so I'm going to get my blue opened and get it opened. Here we go. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to take some soils and fix that. Alright, it did not end up swirl, so I just painted it straight. Here it looks like. There we go. Hands from touching all the water on the floor.
Smell that everywhere.
Okay, and then green. I'm gonna do the same thing on the other side.
You're getting ready to drip.
Well, maybe we'll just do dots. There we go. Alrighty. I think we will paint this right here across. There's some little dots, all different colors. We're going to use green and how about yellow. So I'm going to do my green dot. Like, I think we'll do something on the side. What do you all think? I think we will do some swirls. Try to. That didn't end up very good on the side of the roof. And I think we'll do red since we haven't done it yet. That side? Or this side? I think this side ended up way better. Yeah, I think that side ended up better because you can see it's small and real swirly. And then this is real swirly. And love that bounce. I'm going to put a string on that makes it bounce. And also I've done it in case my hand slipped off because my hand is like this big of a string. So you don't have that much left. So, I think we're all finished with that. I'm going to save my pen. Put my brush over here inside. And I'm going to do my challenge.
Just a little bit. That's mom and papa's.
Very sour, but I done it. Time for the probably sourest because I tried that this morning. It made me a little cry cry. Oh, that kind of burned my tongue. But I think my favorite was this one. Orange mixed with some sourness. And this is yellow mixed with some sourness, but mostly sourness. This one didn't have that much. And now you can see
wrap it up,
the bottom, it looks like they didn't paint them up. Right, so now we're going to move on to the papers. So I had this, and all I did was cut in this with some really split scissors. And then when I open it up, it looks like that. Now you can see, inside, I made a person, and her wrote Sadie. Because I'm giving this to my friend. And I decided to put it on the video. And this is what I made also. I made a real rainbow, and then I made a rainbow with some mountains on it. And then I am going to pick my favorite one of this. I go with this one. And my favorite thing I did with this, I think my favorite thing was doing swirls inside. And I told you which one was my favorite with this. Toodles.